been a very unique opportunity to have, you know, we've got 10 or 11 local artists from just sort of the Newcastle area and greater area, and then a couple of artists from Sydney and myself from South Australia. And I think what it's done, it's allowed us to bond and get a lot closer, because I think there's going to be like a really amazing current that goes on from this festival, and a lot of these artists are going to actually stay in contact and do bigger and better things because of this as a foundation.
We're moving towards a beautiful tourism city. I think street art plays a great role in that.
The special thing for me is working alongside other artists. There's nothing better than just being next to some mates and putting some colour on a wall. Hopefully we can continue to do it every year, because you know, there's plenty of walls around that need colour on them, so totally. Bring it.
Colour, people need vitality, and we're better to see that in the street.
So I think it's really important to me that the community are involved in the work that I'm creating, especially because it is in the community. I want this wall to be for everybody.